set. I've yet to find that. Don't think I really want to, though.
Curious who the final boss is.
I don't know.
Because my money's banking, it ain't the prince, faggot.
I was told to save him.
Wherever the last cinder faggot is, I doubt it's him. No fucking way.
It's the prince or king of Lothric. If that's
no
even a difference. Because he was like, the throne says the king of Lothric. And we're talking about the prince. I don't trust this elevator. It seems like it doesn't go down low enough.
Looks like somebody found out you were standing over here.
Yeah. That's not what I need. Need him to fuck off. My longbow and claymore. So useful. Yet newer beginning weapons. I'm gonna send that down. Just in case if I can't make the kill. Did I forget an area? Mimic? I think I left out a small area.
Items.
A bridge. A fucking bridge. That doesn't make me any happy. A red tear stone ring? No, I sense like a horse or the fucking half alive visions of down.
Visions of giant dad.
This contraption doesn't move. Low down syndrome?
Low. Giant down syndrome.
I mean, those those kids and people that are have nothing to do with it. That are good. Holy fucking shit. Are you kidding me? Really? Wait a minute, how are you even. How many Dragon Slayers are there?
Dragon Slayer are more. That's good, that's, bro.
That's what I'm saying, but like, there's several Dragon Slayers?
Like
they're all wearing,
Saint
like,
Brothers.
Similar armor. Oh!
Oh!
See what I mean?
Did. A two-handed move to raise it over his head. It's like the Dragon King's Great Axe or Sword or whatever the fuck it was. Dude, you're fucking awful.
Ew, you gotta be shitting me. Those butterflies are helping him. Why do you even have assistance? You shouldn't need it.
Just try hard.
I've yet to figure out what the fuck is that do. But I, frankly, I don't want to.
That's my guess.
Does damage. Oh, shit.
With a wind scar.
Oh, well played. Well played. But, damn! Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try this again.
Sluts.
Wasn't that bad. Alrighty, I'm so glad I dropped the fucking elevator when I did. Back to lightning resistance. I don't know yet. The fact that it's been two bosses now that I've almost killed on my first try.
It's been about just about every boss. Just about.
I'm telling you, this has been a good run. I'm gonna be the fake moonlight butterfly piece of shit. Nope. Fuck off. I want my shit. Come on. Come on, pretty boy. Nope. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Ooh, blocked it. Ooh, you have a lot of force with that, don't you? I wonder if I can get off an R2. See how much damage that does to you. Oh god, I should have just fucking rolled. Why did I think that was not gonna fucking... Oh god. Yeah, come on. Do you think one of these butterflies are like another part of the boss? Like the dragon situation? You know what I mean?
I don't know about all that, but I get the feeling that it's gonna be like somebody else drops down and skips around.
That shield bash though. Oh! That fucking hurts, man. I like when you do your leap attacks. Not that one. Not that one though. Keep beating that one out. Oh, come on. Shield, man.
They played the shit out of you on that one.
The jump. Ooh!
Yeah.
I got fucking double played. Oh! That triple play, though. Oh no. No.
What?
They brought back the fucking Bloodborne shit with the Amidala. You're gonna see it like in a second. I just have horse shit. Such bullshit. Really? Really? This nigga.
Hey, you got dicked.
Really?
I clean sweeped your bitch ass from like 2 miles away.